I'm on the ferry. Only really decided to go yesterday. Booked the ferry this morning. Got on the bike, put some t-shirts in the bag. Booyakasha, job done. It is pretty rough out there. Not the weather, just the singing. Just outside of Bordeaux. So that's about 250 miles down today. It's been a horrific ride. Rain and wind and shit. I'm really, really flagging. It's been a battle against the elements today. But anyway, if it doesn't rain, you don't feel amazing when the sun comes out. It's 10:30 in the morning of day two.
Sun is shining for the first time.
And I've even booked a room in Carcares tonight, so I'm going to go and have lunch in Salamanca, a nice chilled out ride, and a lovely din din somewhere in, what's it called again? Carcares. Nice. Getting warmer and warmer. Forget how much fun it is when the sun comes out. I've had 3 days of misery in the rain. And now, hallelujah! Buenos dias, amigos! This here is Salamanca. It's one of my favourite towns in Spain. It's bloody gorgeous. It's the Grand Plaza. This is the best coffee in the whole wide world. This is a Cafe Bon Bon espresso coffee on a bed of condensed milk, leche condensada. And this is like hot Baileys. Yesterday it was too wet to stop. Today is too bloody hot to stop. If you want to put some miles down, I guess, sit on the motorway, go in a straight line, not a problem. But if you want to chill out, use half the petrol, get twice as much fun, twisty scenery, mountain, little stops by the lakes and stuff. You've got to do the little roads, mate.
It's how we do it.
Doing a tiny, weeny little bit of off-roading, maybe. I know the BMWists wouldn't call it that, but you know, anything that's not black tarmac on a Harley is a bit of a challenge. If I hadn't booked a room for tonight, I would be tempted to camp right there. So I have just stopped for the day in Carcares.